Hi, I want to share with you how to make Mapbox in your sets like this. The first, login your admin dashboard, go to appearance, then theme option. I use WordPress theme. Let's go by Willock. Click general. Scroll. There are three steps to make Mapbox theme in your site. At the first, click Google APK. Get a key. You may create new projects. Then next, copy, open your new notepad, close, then click Mapbox token. Prepare your username, email and password. You should be signed up for Mapbox. Here, after you sign up, you can login. Send in to Mapbox. Use username. Get your access token, default public token, you can copy here. And the last step, make Mapbox theme. Click here. Get started. Choose style. Next, next step, click go home. Here you straight still private, and then click menu, make a public. Click share, develop and use. Click leaflet. Copy. Paste here. This is number 1, 2, 3. You can copy one by one. And then fill here. Save change. It's done. Thank you.